Today I wanted to talk about an item that I think every musician should own, made by one of the best artists of today. I keep one in my studio. I use it almost daily. I prefer the brown sugar variety.